Hello, beautiful people of YouTube. My name is Olivia, and you are going to watch a 6th grade makeup tutorial. I know this is a little bit late because school's about to end, but I'm about to go into 6th grade, and I'm super, super excited. This is a part of my back-to-school series, but I really wanted to do it right this second because I was so excited to get this out right now to you guys. Most of my subscribers, which I really don't have any right now, but I really wish that I could, I want you guys to know that if you guys enter in a giveaway, when I get to 15 subscribers, I will be having a giveaway. You will win a bath bomb, a pen set, and you need to comment down below what your favorite candy is, and I will give you your favorite candy. And the rules is you have to be subscribed to my channel, and you have to comment down below what your favorite candy is. I know this is kind of random, but that's a part of the giveaway. So, I really, really don't want to be blabbering all this time, so let's just get on right into the video. Okay, I'm back. The first thing I'm going to do is just apply some concealer under my eyes. And I use the Fit Me by Maybelline New York. Just going to apply that under my eyes. Now that my concealer's put on, I'm going to apply some mascara. I personally like to use the Maybelline New York, the Mega Plush Volume Express. Just going to apply that on my tips. And after that, something that makes me look way more awake is if I curl my eyelashes. Then I'm going to use this brush. I'm going to brush up my lashes. And I'm also going to use this to brush up my brows. Almost done with my brows. Okay, now that they're done, I'm just going to apply some blush, and I use the Maybelline New York Dream Bouncy Blush. I don't know what this is. I don't know what shade this is, but I use this kind. Just going to apply a little bit of that on my cheeks. I'm going to use my Beauty Blender to blend that out. Get a little bit more on there. I just realized that I missed a little spot on my brows, so I'm just going to apply and brush a little bit more. Now, I'm just going to add something on my lips. I'm going to add a nude lip. This is a NYX Lip Plumper in Elizabeth 07. Now, I'm going to do the Jessica NYX Lip Plumper in 09. Just in the middle of my lip to make it look bigger. Now, I'm going to do an inner corner highlight with the Maybelline New York little kind of a trio. Just a little small brush. I don't know what it is, but it looks like this. Just put that in your inner corner. Just blend that out. And what this is going to do is make your eyes look really big and awake, which is going to help because you've probably been up all night doing homework.
Then I'm going to brush off the excess and then just blend that out. So I think that's all that you need for sixth grade, and this is the finished look.
Did you like it? I thought it was really fun to film, and I hope it was fun for you guys to watch. I really, really enjoyed filming this. I really, really hope that you guys would comment down below and enter in my giveaway so that when I hit 15 subscribers, that's when the giveaway is going to be done. And my next video after I hit 15 subscribers, it's going to say the winner. So I'm really, really, really hope that you liked this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it, which I hope you did. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, love you. Oh wait. Oops, that's a redo. Oh, okay. Going the other way. Submerge in this corner. Move the chair. I'd have to start over again. The first rule is that you have to be subscribed. Oh my god, really? I really hope that you guys love this video, and please, 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 looks like I'm praying. Please. Oh my god. What am I doing with my life?